While editing documents with WPS Writer, bullets inserted in the text can bring about order and layered space. How can we set the bullets? Take this document as an example. Select the text to which bullets need to be inserted, and click the Bullets drop-down button in the Home tab, where we can choose bullet effect presets in WPS. If we want more than what is shown in the preset effect, head to the More Bullets button. A bullets and numbering window will pop up, where we can customize the effect of the bullets. In the bulleted dialog box, select a preset effect and click Customize in the lower right corner to activate the Customize Bulleted List pop-up window. Under Bullet Character, WPS displays the recently used bullets here in order, and the preview effect can be viewed at Preview below. In order to make the bullets fit with the text more natural and beautiful, we can also set the font of bullets. Click the Font button to open the Font dialog box, where you can set the size, font color, and other effects, and click OK. In addition, you can click the Character button to select more styles. In the Character pop-up window, click the Symbol option, then click the Subset drop-down button, where you can quickly find the symbols you want through symbol classification, and then click Insert. If you want the layout of bullets and text content to be more neat and beautiful, we can click the More button to set the bullets position and the text position. At bullets position, we can customize the indent of bullets. The larger the numerical value, the more the bullets are indented to the right. Otherwise, bullets are indented to the left. The main principle is the same for the indent followed by the tap space at tap space after, and the text indent at text position. What a practical function! Did you get it?